But you kids get to bed, I get the storybook. Y'all tucked in? Here we go. Once upon a time, not long ago, when people wore pajamas and lived life slow, where laws were stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good, there lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and a sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know, the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
The barrel set straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid, he starts to figure,
I'll do years if I pull this trigger.
So he cold dashed and ran around a block. Cop radios into another lady cop. He ran by a tree, there he saw the sister. Shot for the head, he shot back, but he missed her. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and narrow are your soldiers cast. Good night.
Knock him out the box, Rick. Knock him out, Rick.